Herkese merhaba arkadaşlar. Yepyeni benim EA Futbol'la karşınızdayım. 24 oynuyoruz arkadaşlar bildiğiniz gibi. Bugün de Galatasaray'la Azra Arkman'ın maçı var. Biz dedik ki önden bir bakalım nasıl yapıyoruz, nasıl ediyoruz. Galatasaray nasıl oynuyor? Carried an initial threat but fizzled out. And the starting 11 for Galatasaray. Fernando Muslera is the goalkeeper. Lucas Torreira plays alongside Kerem Demirbay in the center of midfield. And leading the line today is Mauro Icardi. Ah be!
Well, he can be eye-catching and brilliantly effective, Mauro Icardi. What are you looking for from him in this game?
Çok iyi vurdu be.
Let's see about the delivery. Clearance left a bit to be desired. Stopped a surefire goal. Oh, good run and good ball control. Real chance. Well, just leaning back a bit and over the bar. Torreira. Well, that is how to play advantage. But he's decided that no advantage was forthcoming, really, and so it's a free kick. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Oh, he looks threatening. Big chance! Well, we always try to be
awesome.
But that really should have been 1-0 early on here.
Well, what a chance. That would have been a great start for them.
Yeah. Possession. Topu bırakıp da niye hareket ediyorsun öyle? Lan mısın sen? Ya, ah be.
Well, I can't believe he's missed the target there. That's a poor finish.
And intercepted it. Beautifully weighted ball.
Of.
So the corner played into the box. Can they slot it home? And knocked out of there.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Well, pushing again for a goal, looking full of purpose. Can he put them in front? And that is defending of the highest order. Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect.
Tamam, yetişirsin ona. Yes be! Adamlara dar ettik sahayı. Hadi Barış.
Oh, big chance.
Ya, oh! Bu haftaki gibi boş kale atamadı ya.
Jordi Klaasi. Danny De Vit. Oh, how about that for the last line of defense? Just the challenge that was required. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? Icardi.
Açım çok dardı arkadaşlar. Yardıma gelen de olmadı. Böyle gelsinler ya. Dışarı atsınlar hep. Ben bunlara razıyım.
Breaking at pace is always a possibility. Now a decent position laid into the center. Danger averted for now.
Ya nasıl sayılar almadım lan.
Sven Mainans went in strongly, decisively. Ziyech onto Icardi.
Çok kötü yakalandık.
And a tidy challenge trying to open them up. Icardi!
Bu sefer soktuk arkadaşlar, soktuk. Aşkın olayım. Kanka ne yapacaksın? Nelson ya, vallahi Nelson.
I'm playing it through. Hold on, you go, says the referee. Advantage. Cleared away comprehensively.
Tuttu lan, helal olsun.
The referee has decided that there will be just 1 minute of added time. I'm drawing it back. And the goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot.
İlk yarı 1-0 bitti arkadaşlar. Oyuncu değişikliği yapmayacağım. İnşallah yarın da, yani bugün de artık saat, evet, perşembe olmuş. Yürü lan hakim Ziyech. Hadi lan hakim Ziyech. Atamadın golü at lan bu sefer. Hadi lan. Evet be, 2-0. Daha ilk yarının başlarında. Bu kadar işte ya.
Sticking to the task defensively.
Yürü nerede Barış? Destek lazım abi, destek. Ya. Çok güzel. Ulan Barış nasıl atamadın sen o golü? Lan. Hayvan herif ya. Vallahi hayvan herif ya. Still, it's difficult trying to contain him as the opposition have discovered today, Stuart. Well, I think he's been outstanding so far. He's looked a constant threat and he scored a very good goal. What a player he is. Flag raised. Successful intervention, winning the ball back and threading it through. Wonderful chance. Goal! Yes, exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Greece Mertens. Geleceğin Avrupa'nın Bayern Münih'si Galatasaray arkadaşlar. Which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play from him. Tamam, onu biliyorduk yapacağını zaten. Nelson. Değişilme, değişilmez. Senin sevgin bu dünyada. Jim bom bom bom. Sen çok yaşa. Canım feda olsun. Ah, offside pozisyonundan kurtuldular. Hadi köyüne. Galatasaray will get the throw in. So a personnel change then. Nelson. Demirbay has it. This attack looks highly promising. Yilmaz. No let up here. Orada biraz fantastik denedim de arkadaşlar. Nasıl oldu? Into the final 20 minutes. They stopped them in their tracks. Throw-ins given. Nasıl tutamadın sen onu ya? Well, as you can see, Galatasaray have enjoyed more of the ball and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch and I don't think anything's going to change that. Yes, it's so true. For once they find themselves in defensive mode. Helal olsun Nelson be! Nesin sen? Who's going to get on the end of it? Was it a great clearance? Hadi lan yürü lan Nelson. Hocam, hocam kart. A
And the keeper not really taxed by that long range shot. Good looking pass. Going well. And that's easy peasy for the keeper.
Ya yapma şunu ya. Hadi artık. Bassana. Ne oldu?
The defender doing his job. The referee spotted the little nick on the way through, so a throw in coming up. Promising looking attack, but nothing in the end. Danny De Vit. Evangelos Pavlidis. Will he finish? Spectacular save.
Muslera, nesin sen ya?
Just feel this is over already. Mertens. Lucas Torreira now. And a squander.
Oh!
And time for the change now.
Aferin çocuklar böyle. Sakin bırak pas yapsınlar. Hiç sıkıntı yok. Ya nasıl geçemedim bunu? Ya topu çok açtım. Neyse. Oğlum adam üstümden uçtu lan. Nereye lan? Abi ya. Neyse 3-1 olsun bizim olsun arkadaşlar. Sıkıntı yok. Arkadaşlar inşallah bugün de ağızda artmaları Galatasaray böyle çakacak diyorum. Umarım videoyu beğenmişsinizdir. Videoyu beğendiyseniz kanalıma abone olup like atmayı unutmayın. Başka iyi 24 maçlarında görüşmek üzere. Kendinize iyi bakın. Bay bay.